Hello and welcome back to God Eater 2 Rage Burst, where last time I unlocked special missions, figured out what the crafting section of the terminal is, and then my capture device screwed up. Again. I'm starting to think that this thing is very unreliable. But yeah, we get to go to the Far East Branch. Do we have any more missions? Fire has changed course, is now. Didn't read most of that. Ah, there's another mission! Wait. Okay. Can I change anyone? I can. But I don't want to. A mission! Right at the start of a video! That doesn't happen very often.
We've confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area.
Yeah! Take it! Take it! I'm out! Oh, it's dead now. Thank you!
A nearby Yaksha has heard the sound of battle and is on the move.
Don't think so. Whoa, what are you? Are you that thing from earlier that had the gun for arms? It looks like you are. God, the origami in this game are weird. Alright, let's take care of it. Oh, hey! Oh god! They're chasing me now. Oh shit. Oh, you killed it. Ow. I was gonna do a burst thing. Ow! Ow! Stop! I've got things to do! Ah! Ah! Oh, oops. Well, okay, now it's done. And I got its stuff, so that's good. Whoa! Let's give this to you! Well, okay, never mind, let's miss. Go and you. Ah, you jumped out of the way, you bastard! Thank you! Ow! Whoa! That's new, I got three. Yeah. Don't think so. I gotta keep this going as much as I can. There it is! Yeah! Whoa, that was new. See if I can make it. Oh! Well, that was quick.
Mission complete.
Way to go, us.
Oh, it's just getting warmed up.
The prep was harder than the mission.
With our current squad, this was bound to happen.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle open.
What else is there to pick up? I must know. I must get all the items. Damn it! Stupid stamina meter. Gets in the way all the time. Games should just not have a stamina meter. As declared by me.
Worry not, I'm here.
No. Oh, hey Julius. Good timing. Treasure Grimm has summoned us again. It's probably about the Godark soldiers, unnamed tests operation that Dr. Rachel was talking about. Wait, unmanned test operation that, okay. We'll meet at the director's office when you're ready. Well, I'm ready right now. I got literally nothing to do. Well, yeah, I could talk to everyone, but Where's the fun in that?
Dr. Leia, why are you opposed to testing unmanned operations? It's the most efficient way forward with the God Ark soldiers.
I'm not opposed. I simply comprehend that we cannot begin a new test phase under current conditions. How could you allow this?
HQ insists that the use of God Ark soldiers is unnatural. Many former God Eaters have lent their voice to this protest. I do as I must. If we can't get solid results, and quick, in this next testing phase, we will be forced to scale back the program. It is out of my hands. I am sorry, Doctor. I only ask that you try to understand, for my sake.
Very well.
Reporting in, Director Grimm. I was informed you wish to speak with my team and I.
As per Dr. Rachel's request, I want your blood unit to take the lead in conducting the upcoming God Ark soldier exercises. To elaborate, Cujo, elaborate for me.
Of course, Director. I understand that you, Captain Visconti, and you, Ms. Allenson, worked under Dr. Rachel and Dr. Leia.
Yes, that's true. They raised us, in fact. Both Sheil and I served as test pilots in earlier phases of the God Ark Soldier Project.
Very good! Yes! Very good indeed. Then I'll be brief. I need you to observe the soldiers in combat and defend them, if necessary. We require one-on-one combat data. So your task is to clear the operations area. Please ensure that nearby Aragami will not be a threat.
So we're to play the opening act?
Exactly. And you'd best not forget it, boy. The God Ark soldiers are to be the stars of this show. Do I make myself understood?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. You'll be briefed on site, etc., etc., mission requisites and such. Handle it, Cujo. I'm a busy man.
Of course. Captain Visconti, I'll go into more detail at the mission briefing, if that's acceptable.
Very well. Thank you, Doctor. Until then.
All right, then. That sounds like fun. Might have a new mission. Like, actually a new mission. Hey! You're to defend unmanned God Ark soldiers during a field test. Be careful. A red Nimbus is coming. Now, what is that? To battle! Should've changed my team, but I didn't, so who cares? I like giving everybody equal opportunities on the field.
Free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
Operation. Why were we facing a wall? Hello. Let's see. Ah, we're surrounded by him then. Thought we were gonna take out the boss quicker. Oh, oops. That was not the button I meant to press. Impression buttons. Yeah, thank you! Oh no! I was gonna do a thing and you wouldn't let me do it. Hit! I bit its butt. That's what happens. Yeah. Thank you. There you go. Now for the rest of the battle. Don't think so. Oh shoot. Taking more bursts. Thank you very much. Right? Don't think so. That is the wrong button as well. God. Playing this game for a while, I still don't know the buttons, apparently. Do you mind? Ah, shit, I ran out of burst. Hell, too late. Here you go. Here you go. Ah. Take that. Hope you don't mind. Ah. Ah, shit. What, more bursts? Eventually, I will learn. Oh, shoot. Ow! Okay. Oh, thanks. That was good. Ow. Guess I'll go through it. Nope. I'm getting really sick and tired of you. Yeah. Let's take a butt. Well. Come back. If only I had like a scan ability or something. I think that's what one of the abandoned Godarks had. What are you doing? Yeah. Don't think so. Ha!
Origami neutralized.
That was good. Let's go after his friends. Though. His reach? Nope! It just kinda vanishes. Hello. You look slightly different. But you still died just as quickly. Thank you. Get some items from here too. Thank you. To battle! To battle! Eventually. Oh god.
We are 5 minutes into the operation.
Hold to this pace.
I noticed. Why? Just as I fired it, you jump. Okay. You didn't even know we were here. I commend you on your power to dodge my attacks. Okay. Let's try that. Ow! Never mind. Ah! What is that? Snare trap? Oh, let's give this a shot. Ow. I need health, though. I know, but I need to try something. Ah! Rid of that. That was useful. Ow. Ah. Don't think so. Ow. Okay, never mind. Do what you want. Whoa. Oh, shit! Okay. Don't think so. Oh, well. Ah. Good job. But not good enough. Nope, don't think so. Ah, shit. should probably get some more stuff. Why did I do that? That will not be useful to me. Ow. Okay, now he's mad. There you go. Don't think so. Oh, shoot. Ah. Well, at least I did that. Oh god, you've got more. There's more, though. I have to kill this one. Now it's over. I wouldn't be happy until I got that one done. Mission clear. Come on. Yes! Just in time.
Hold on. I'm here.
Cool.
Is Blood still engaged?
Yes. God Ark Soldier Beta is still in combat.
Friar, come in. God Ark Soldier Beta has taken severe damage. What are your orders?
What? Its evasion control must be faulty, although it could be a spatial awareness problem. We ran tests, but nothing like this. Oh, damn it!
Shield, I'll deactivate God Ark Unit Beta. Defend it and repel the Aragami until we can mount a rescue.
Belay that. I saw strange clouds on my return. I'm certain they were Red Nimbus.
No. Red Nimbus?
Yeah, it's Gil. We can confirm the clouds here.
Whoa. I've heard the rumors, but I've never actually seen any. This is insane.
Blood Unit. Withdraw immediately. There's no time.
Captain, it may be too late. Red rain has already begun to fall here.
Damn. Fran, where's the transport squad?
They're surrounded, trying to fight through the Aragami. I don't think they'll make it to the unit in time.
All Blood members, your new orders are to put on hazmat suits and move to rescue Shield. The suits are likely to take damage in battle. Do your best to avoid engaging the enemy whenever you can. Whatever you do, Shield, stay out of the rain.
Silence! You don't have the authority for that!
Director Grimm.
Tell your minions that the God Ark soldiers are your first and only priority. I order you to aid in their defense!
Sir, that's impossible. They cannot fight in the red rain.
How dare you question me, Julius? You will defend the God Ark soldiers, even at the cost of your own lives!
Have you gone mad? I won't abandon her! You know damn well how dangerous that rain is!
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me.
Shield.
You must leave me. To attempt rescue with inadequate equipment will only lead to losses. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. Blood must hold to the Director's orders. Stay safe and out of the rain. Captain, don't worry. I am proud to have served at your side. I will carry out my mission to the very last.
Activated
her radio.
That young lady is well trained indeed. She's made the right choice and saved your career with it, Captain.
Hey, Captain?
What is it, Nana?
is on an intercept course with Beta.
Julius, you will quell your unit's defiance. Moreover, you will be punished for their foolishness. It's best you remember your place.
Yes, Director. Of course. I understand.
Special forces. I ordered you to fall back immediately. Leave the rest to them. Understood? Just come back alive.
Vice Captain, I struggle to understand. You put yourself in such danger for me. You knew you would be punished, but you still did something so reckless. Piloting a Godark soldier is dangerous to the untrained. You'd need a screening first, and even then... You could have died. You could have died! You ignored orders and charged right in, and anything could have gone wrong! Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me. You must leave me. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. You've risked a court-martial, risked your career, risked your life, just to come for me and keep me safe. All for me. No one has ever risked anything for me. No one until you.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to overwrite my save. Ciel learned a blood art. Ah, cool. That's interesting. So, I'm guessing. Huh. I heard about character episodes. Not sure if that was a character episode. It might have been. Attack improves. Interesting. Let's do this one. Use a blood art often enough, and it will grow stronger. What are these things? Oh, impact armor. Interesting. Cool. So, wait. Okay, never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you for watching. That was a pretty cool, intense thing that happened. God, I'm tired. If you liked the video, please like the video. If you want to share it, that would also be awesome. If you want to see more of me, please subscribe, because I do stuff like this kind of stuff. This is the kind of stuff I do. And things, my mind's broken. I'm losing it. Okay, anyways. Let's go talk to people. Hey, Ciel. I'm glad you're back, Vice Captain. So, oh, have you talked to Julius yet? Okay. You're back, Vice Captain. Sorry to cause trouble. Any problems without me? No, don't worry about it. You only did what you could given a very few options. But to think... You climbed into a Godark soldier. Ha! I'll never forget the look on Grimm's face. an NCL came to the fiercely to your defense. I've never seen her hair such bear such emotion. Well, what you did moved us all. More than anything, I want to thank you, Vice Captain. Words. Okay, that's enough of that. Thank you for watching, and see you guys next time. We're trying not to die. Did a pretty good job of it this time. Goodbye.